being locked away. And we are right to go. The light activated, set to run. Race number six here at Angle Park. Ready, 210. Metallic Zipper, late drift. Away as speed from Big Cold Prosser's looking for the front, charging out fast, looking to get over, and Metallic Zip booting through hard now. Metallic Zip's going to drive and lead and get away to the back from Vast second. Then Big Cold Prosser, the inside, Black Antico, Lochinvar Juice, then Lola the Weapon. Next Panalo and back at the tail, Cash for Jam, but off the back, Metallic Zip by two. Coming after it, Vast and Black Antico. Between runners, Lochinvar Juice running on hard, straightening Metallic Zip, grabbed by Black Antico, Lochinvar Juice to second, Black Antico. Antico beats Lochinvar Juice, third Vast and fourth Metallic Zip. Behind those came Big Cold Prosser, Cash for Jam, then Panalo, and back at the tail end is Lola the Weapon. The run here is around 30 and 20 after the running of race number six. And number two, Black Antico, the winner, Adam Manton, Kathy Johnston. Number two, a Black Dog, April 2016, Dinah Double One, Latino Princess. Second, going to five, which is Lochinvar Juice, Ashley Ferner, a Black Dog, May 2016, Magic Sprite, Lochinvar Vogue. And number eight, which is Vast, Tony Rasmussen, a White and Black Dog, August 2014, Cosmic Rumble, Pure Ask. It's 2.581 after race six at Angle Park.